Hey guys, so I have had a few requests for a video on how to grow your hair really, really fast. There's something on you guys. This way. I got my little top knot today. And it's 10:30 at night on a school night. That's not that late for me. Okay, so getting on with that. Just stay there, Sarah. Okay, now I'm getting on with the video. I am trying this out now. My friend told me about this, and she said that it worked really well for her. She grew her hair out in about a month. She grew it about, no, a little more than a month. It was about 2.5 months. And she grew her hair 3 inches in 2.5 months. Now, if you ask me, that's pretty darn good. And this is how she did it. I've been doing this for about a week and my hair's grown about 1.5 centimeters. Pretty good, right? Okay, so you might want to do this during summer break because you're gonna have to keep it there for a while and you're gonna look like a total freak, possibly, because you're gonna have to keep these in at night. So you're gonna take tiny sections that are about this wide. It's about an inch. And just braid it. Just do it all over your head. And this next part is why I said you should do it in the summer. So you do it all around your head. Then you leave it in for 2 to 3 months. And you could do 1 month, take a little break, then do another month. It doesn't really matter. Just do it as long as you feel like. Take them out and then redo it if you want to do it more often. But I had just recently taken mine out. I had mine in for 2 weeks over the break, and I'm gonna do it again probably on Christmas break. Christmas break is coming up in like next week. I think it's the week after. So I'm really hoping it works out for me, but that's all you gotta do. And another method that will help is to get like a small container and then put oil in it. It can be canola oil, it can be olive oil. I'd prefer olive oil because it comes out a lot easier and it doesn't stick to your hair too much. I wish that light would quit doing that. And just use any kind of oil. I prefer olive oil. Fill it up, or put as much in the little containers you think that you need for your whole head, and heat it up for about 10 seconds, and what you're going to do, you're just going to get it on fingers, and just like massage it in, just in your scalp, all over your head, and you're going to look like a total freak. Then you're going to hang upside down for 1 minute, so you get more blood flow to your head. And it's pretty simple. Then just take a shower and wash your hair really, really, really well. And I really hope that this works for you guys. And on my other channel that I lost because, knowing me, I forgot the password. This was last year. I forgot the password to my account, so I couldn't post any other videos. And I accidentally logged out one day, and I couldn't log back in. And so I lost everything. That's why I'm talking to you guys. Because you all are my friends. Next, geez. Y'all are my friends, right? So please give this video a big thumbs up and add it to your favorites and do whatever you want with it. Share it. Tell other people to come and watch me. You're my friends, right? Do I look tired? That just made me look. I look like a girl in my class. By the way, I'm looking at myself because I'm recording on an iPad, so there's like this giant screen that's like an inch away from the camera, so I'm just looking at myself. I don't know why I did that. Do you ever do that where you're just sitting here, you just do something stupid? It's like, I'm just sitting here. I do that a lot. It annoys some people. It actually annoys a lot of people. Don't be like me. Actually, yeah, do be like me. You'll be awesome. You'll be the awesomest person in school. Even though my school has 1,800 children. Maybe not. Maybe the principal's daughter. She's really nice. Okay. So just do what I instructed you to. I promise you it will probably work. So comment on if it worked or not for you. Why do I just sit here? I'm just like, just cover the face. Just cover the horrific face. The makeupless face. Sorry. I'm watching TV. There's this like weird person. I don't know. Do you guys hear that? My dad told me that was just like the air purifier purifying the air. But it still scares me. I don't like that. Okay, so comment below if this worked for you. And suggest videos that you would like me to do. There it is. I really love getting comments from you guys. Because I get really bored at home and I live on YouTube. Oh my god. You don't know how many times my parents have threatened to take away the iPad. Don't be like me at home. Be like me at school. Don't be like me at home. I'm a couch potato. Looks like a fever blister right there. I did it again. Why'd I do this? Looks like a fever blister, but it's not. It's a giant red strawberry. That's what I call my pimples, by the way. Not strawberries. I call them cherries. I can't even remember what I call things. Giant red cherry right there and right there and down here. That one's small. There's a bad cherry right there. Okay, why am I getting off topic? Okay, comment if it worked. Suggest on videos. Next week. Excuse me. Next week I'm planning on doing some kind of tag video. I haven't quite figured it out yet. Let me think for a second. What tags are there? I'll probably do this or that tag. I don't know. And then right after that, the next week, I'm planning on doing these don't even have a warning sign. They just come whenever they want to. So the week after, it stopped. Okay, Sarah, focus. The week after that, I am planning on doing a makeup tutorial. That is perfect for the winter. You should go check it out in 2 weeks. I mean, if you guys suggest anything on this video, I can totally change my plans, because I rarely give video suggestions, because you guys don't comment. Please comment, and like, and watch. Do I scare any of you? I feel like Graveyard Girl. These crazy hairstyles, and just like, am I scaring you? Yeah, I probably am. Yeah. Girl, I love you. You are like my favorite person, and if you're watching this, first of all, I will scream with joy. Second of all, you need to do more Does This Thing Really Work videos, because those are my freaking favorite. And I would love to see more of those. They're so entertaining. You should also do more Get Ready With Me's and more makeup tutorials. Okay, I think that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Once again, I think I already said this, but give me a big thumbs up. Please, big thumbs up. I will see you guys next time. Kisses. Goodbye.